I'm here today in front of the South Korean embassy in London to protest against a potential shipment of tear gas to the government of Bahrain. Bahrain has been using tear gas against its own citizens that are fighting for democracy for far too long, and it has to stop. So that is why I am here today.
We say no to the shipment of tear gas from South Korea to Bahrain. 39 people in Bahrain have been killed by tear gas. We believe that the Bahraini government are using this as a weapon of collective punishment. We understand that they're actually dropping shells filled with tear gas into communities and using them to fill up buildings. So we say no to shipments of tear gas to Bahrain.
Stop the shipment to Bahrain!
Stop the shipment to Bahrain!